What our take on the bubble, we think would not happen. We will not have the situation of really a bubble situation, because what we have seen, I think that there's probably three or four elements that required a situation that a concern of the bubble. I think we are talking about, is there any panic selling? So we have not seen that actually the panic selling happening in Malaysia. Of course, I think in the sub, we have Kalyong maintain and stabilize growth of about 5 to 8, and giving us the
passengers per day with merely a 1 hour cluster. So stable in 217, but we expect actually the rental rate and occupancy.
The non-prime is the one bring down the average, and the non-prime in the range of 450 to 500 years. So, in terms of offer,